गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज होमवर्क पेज नंबर 37, क्वेश्चन नंबर एस. राइट द ही एंड शी वर्ड्स इन द करेक्ट कॉलम्स. वी आर ऑलरेडी हैविंग द बोथ ही एंड शी वर्ड्स इन द बॉक्स. वी हैव टू सी फ्रॉम द बॉक्स एंड राइट इन द करेक्ट कॉलम्स. हियर वी हैव टू राइट द ही वर्ड्स एंड हियर वी विल बी राइटिंग द शी वर्ड्स. ओके, नंबर वन लेपर्ड, लेपर्डिज. नंबर टू सन, डॉटर. नंबर थ्री फादर, मदर. नंबर फोर होस्ट, hostess. Number 5 husband, wife. Number 6 brother, sister. So the here we will be writing the he words: leopard, son, father, host, husband and brother. And she words in here: leopard is, daughter, mother, hostess, wife, sister. Okay, next question. Read the sentences. The squirrel has a bushy tail. This is a picture of a squirrel and it has a bushy tail, isn't it? The squirrel's tail is bushy. Here we can see one S here, apostrophe S. And why do we use it? Let us find out. Possessive nouns. We add S to the nouns to show that something or someone belongs to them. Okay? When do we use this apostrophe S? When we have to show that something or someone belongs to them. Like Meeta's bag. For example, Meeta's bag. Whose bag? Meeta's bag. Okay? Ravi's dog. Whose dog? Ravi's dog. Remember, we add S only to the names of people and animals. We can use this apostrophe S only with the names of people and animals, but we do not add this S to the names of things. Okay? Like the chair's leg is wrong. The leg of the chair is right. We cannot use this apostrophe S with the names of the things, so it will not be correct if you use it with things, names of things. Okay, the car's door, wrong. How do you have to write it? The door of the car. Okay, this is right. Now question number T, add S to the words in the brackets and write them in the blanks. The answers are already given. Please check your answers and complete your homework.